Giulio Capua, the Vice President and Publisher at Architectural Digest. Well, we've been working with Caesarstone since 2009, and we've seen tremendous growth with their brand since that time. They were really one of the first to pioneer branding quartz surfaces. They constantly challenge us to bring them the next big idea. And as a result of that, I think you've seen their brand shoot to the top in terms of awareness and in terms of really defining quartz surfaces. So if you think quartz surfaces, you think Caesarstone.
I've been very lucky, in fact, to use Caesarstone in some incredible projects. I've used it for people like Ellen Pompeo, we used some of it in Cher's house. I've even used it for myself. I'm actually doing a huge project right now with Caesarstone where I'm using it in rather an unusual way. In fact, it's for a kitchen for the world famous Tommy Hilfiger.
My name is Michael Traub. I'm the president and CEO of BSH Home Appliances for North America. Caesarstone is a very unique partner for us because our companies and our products just complement each other. At the end of the day, we talk to the same audience. We talk to high-level architects, designers, developers around the country that look for the best products they could possibly get, but also for the best service they could possibly get. And therefore, both companies really complement each other in that respect.
Hi, this is Francesco Farina. I'm the CEO of Scavolini USA. Scavolini is the leader in the kitchen industry in Italy for almost 30 years. Caesarstone and Scavolini are looking always for the best solution in terms of technology and innovation. Caesarstone is always with us with the new solution that shock, impress, attract our clients. Today, hard surfaces and cabinets generally add value to the homes of our clients. So it's one of the reasons why it's really important for our clients to buy a well-known brand with the beautiful products.
I'm Steve Glenn, I'm the CEO of Living Homes. We're targeting a large and growing group of consumers who really value design, health, and sustainability in the products they buy. Caesarstone has great design. We love it. Clients love it. And it's actually one of the options we have for all of our living homes. And I think a majority of clients are selecting to have it.
A lot of people ask me, so, you know, what can I do in my house to really raise the value of it? Like, if you're gonna say, if we can afford to renovate, you know, what room would it be? I would always answer, kitchen. I mean, kitchens and baths are what people look for when they walk into a home. And you walk into a home and you see a kitchen that has the Caesarstone in it, it changes the way you look at the value of that house.
Mark Strauss. I'm the president, I'm the publisher for Interior Design Media. We are always surveying our designer audience, our architect audience. What are they looking for? What's their work life like? How do they think about different products? How is their work changing? You know, for Caesarstone being a company that's in the United States just 13 years, some of the other favorite brands were companies like Kohler, which is a 100-year-old brand, or Benjamin Moore. So it was really tremendous for a new sort of a company to be among, you know, the favorites of their design palette. So these questions are always asked in sort of a three-part. You know, which brands are you familiar with? And Caesarstone is right towards the top. Which brands have you specified? And then there's a number there. But interestingly, which is the brand that they prefer overall? It was Caesarstone.